Multiple vulnerabilities have been discovered in Mozilla Firefox. Successful exploitation of the most severe of these vulnerabilities could allow for remote code execution. With Lansweeper, you can easily identify all vulnerable Firefox installations in your network and deploy a patch to remove this threat. Okay, let's get started. To do this, you'll first have to add a report to Lansweeper. You can find a link to the report in the description below. We'll simply add and create a new report here first. Make sure you remove the default report first, and then simply paste in the code of the report that you've copied. Once this has finished loading, make sure to give your report also a title. I'll simply call it Firefox Report here. And then save and run. As you can see, this is a color-coded report. It gives you a quick overview of which assets in your environment already have the latest version of Firefox and which ones still need to be updated. Obviously, the green ones are the ones that are on the latest version, while the red ones are the ones that still need to be updated. For this example, we'll update one of the older installations, this machine right here with version 59, and we'll use one of our deployment packages to update the asset. To start your deployment, you'll first have to go to deployment. You can find the deployment package we have on our forum. So you can download the package, then import it via the import function here at the top. Once imported, you can see it in a list like here. Then all you need to do really to deploy this package is simply click on the Deploy Now button. Make sure that you have also added the deploy report from our forum, as you'll need that to select all the assets you want to deploy on. Then here you have a list of all the reports in your installation. It's quite a long list. You can simply hit F to get to Firefox. You can see here we have the Firefox deployment report. So we want to deploy on the report, which is the Firefox report. We don't really need wake on LAN because we know the asset is online. We don't need to retry either. Simply hit OK. It'll ask you for a confirmation, which we accept. And then you can view the progress of your deployment in the installer logs. As you can see, sometime later, the deployment has ended. Operation has been completed successfully. We'll go back to our initial report to see if our color-coded report has changed. So go back to our report here. And as you can see, our machine, which used to have the 59 version of Firefox, has been updated successfully and also shows green now. You can follow the link below to the reports and the deployment package. And also don't forget to subscribe for more vulnerability updates like this one.